Wow, I can't believe you live in this old castle all by yourself. It's very, vintage.
It belonged to my grandfather, though I use it more as a winery.
Hey, what are you-
Us vampires prefer our drinks aged to perfection, so I'm going to have to lock you away for a while. I'm sure you'll taste awesome.